So this new album, Find Your Wings, has 12 beautiful songs. And what you put into your music is your life experience. And so I feel like I've come a long ways in those 3 years. So this second album is extremely more personal. And a lot of it has to do with the fact that I co-wrote 6 of the songs. It's a more mature me. It was also a pared down to the basics and telling authentic stories and recording very sparsely with just a jazz trio.